So the other day, my friend Ryan and his brother
Parker
invited me to Bimmerfest. The day comes, and I set my alarm really early in the morning, around 10-ish. So I quickly make a bowl of cereal. Yes, one of my favorite cereals is Raisin Bran. And I wait for my friend to pick me up.
Sus.
Okay, it's worth noting that our friend group greets each other with a sus boy.
Sus boy.
I get in the car and we put on some tunes. He decides he's hungry, so we decide to stop off at McDonald's. This is him saying saw, dude. We stop off at his house to pick up his brother since he was coming from USC. And I might have snapped some baby pics of them. So we get in the car and drive through LA's open highways with no traffic at all. But we keep driving until we finally arrive. And this place was huge. I remember driving here for Hard Summer a couple years back. On our way to find parking, we saw some sick cars. Especially like this one. We do some little walking, and we reach Bimmerfest. Quick montage of really cool cars! Literally every model ever made was there. Old, new, souped up, stock, cars of every kind, colors of every kind, all different shapes and sizes. There was even a car that was decked out in paint. It shook me at how many different wheels there were. Literally, I didn't see the same wheel twice. After a while, we sat down, got food, and watched people race their cars on the track. So after 3 long hours, we decide to head home. All in all, it was a fun day with the boys.